Give it up for my ex-wife and future lover, Miss Vicky G. Mochin!